we wrap up the show, I just want to thank everyone again so much for coming tonight. It means the world to me. I've been tearing up constantly throughout the show. So before we conclude and wrap up and we have the entire cast come back up for our finale, there are just a few people I want to thank. Obviously, thank you to all the performers for putting in time to learn all the music and to sound amazing. All of the obnoxious posts that I've been posting for the past month and a half, the art, which is the coolest thing I've ever seen, is from my very, very dear friend, Samara Kitnick, who's here tonight. So thank you so much. So much to Don't Tell Mama for being so accommodating and helpful with my zillions of questions every day. Thank you, Sydney. Thank you again to Jake. Thank you all for coming tonight. Thank you to my parents. Thank you so much. And running Sue, for literally running around all of Westport, Connecticut to get things for tonight. Thank you guys so much. And thank you, American Heart Association. Brandy's here from American Heart, so thank you so much for being so helpful. Videos, obviously. Thank you also to my cousin John for filming the entire show tonight. He's in the back. So the videos from tonight's performance will be on YouTube in the coming weeks, so feel free to check that out. And if you feel so inclined to donate even more than just your ticket, please follow the link that I posted in the playbill to my donation page for American Heart. Again, all proceeds go straight to the American Heart Association, and it is such a remarkable cause. So again, thank you guys so much for coming tonight. It really does mean the world to me. And before we close the show, we will be celebrating after the show at a bar across the street called Hold Fast. So please come. It's a cash bar, I'm hearing things now. It is not a cash bar that it's cash only. You can obviously get your credit card. Please feel free to join us. It's going to be a great party after. We can also take pictures, have a couple more drinks, and just celebrate. It's Friday night, everyone.
Morning glow is long past due. Morning glow is almost here.
Morning glow, by your light, we can make the new day bright, and the phantoms of the night will fade into the past.
Morning glow is here. It really means the world to me.
Sing.
Let's party.